Hey guys, so today I'm going to be tasting the Impossible Whopper. As you can see, I'm going to be tasting the Impossible Whopper. Today. So it has all of that. Onions and all that crap. Yeah. Take a bite out of it. Tastes like meat. It really does. It really tastes like meat. Oh my god. Like, it tastes like grilled meat. Grilled meat. Like, good. Very good.